A huge amount of taxpayers' dollars is used to help fix disease as we age. But experts in longevity have shared their top 10 tips to boost heart health and slow ageing. Here's our health reporter, Gabriella Rogers.
Experts have published what they call the 10 commandments to help protect our heart as we age. Numbers 1 and 4, reduce your waistline with aerobic and resistance exercise. Commit to at least 30 to 60 minutes a day and avoid sitting for long periods of time. 2, stick to a Mediterranean-like diet. Avoid ultra-processed foods, meats and beverages rich in empty calories. 3, intermittent fasting can help the 2 in 3 Australians who are overweight or obese, but it needs to be done without binging on unhealthy foods. And people need to know that diet and exercise go hand in hand.
This fixation on diets only is detrimental because people, they lose weight and then they regain weight with interest. And most importantly, as they lose weight with diet, they lose muscle mass and they regain mostly fat.
Also on the list, avoid or limit alcohol, don't smoke, and prioritise your sleep by setting a bedtime early enough to get between 7 and 9 hours each night. Reduce your exposure to pollution and, importantly, manage your stress and stimulate your mind to break bad eating habits.
And they use basically food or other addictive substances as a way to boost their dopamine.
Also on the list, practicing compassion and nurturing connections with family and friends.
Gabby, thank you.